from Enfin by James Wan. I'm a sous chef here. So what I'm going to do today is to run you through our new menu, Amuse Bouche. So we have things that you normally see in the forest that we are going to put it on a plate. So the mushrooms, they are basically not mushrooms. It looks like a tea from Super Mario. But it's actually made for foie gras with a light cherry glaze and a little bit of white chocolate. The boulders you see, they are not actual boulders. They are not actual stones. They are basically yam puff. Yam puff with filling inside is ikura and peas. And when you go into the forest, of course, you get sticks, you get logs everywhere. We're giving a mini bucket stick, smeared with some sambal and a little bit green leaves and a little bit flour stuck on it. The green leaves are actually apple sorrel. Fallen leaves, birds, butterflies, these are actually twills. Don't be fooled, even the soil is edible. It's actually truffle soil. So go ahead, dig in, use your fingers, get it dirty, and enjoy the meal.